I got some words of encouragement for you, Justin. Justin Fields. See, because my team doing good right now. Go Baltimore. But at the end of the day, to you, Baker Mayfield, and quarterbacks like yourself, this is where you guys forget. Regardless if it's the coaching, the players, you forget who you are. I watched you a lot when you played at Ohio State, them 2019, 2020 year. That was a tragic year for me. I lost my brother too on everything. I lost my brother that year, but I still will watch Ohio State games, you know what I'm saying? You need to get back into feeling like Justin. You too bottled up out there on the field. That's the only reason why I watch Chicago games. Because you used to play for the O. But you need to, you're a little bit too bottled up on those fields, right? And every time you notice, like, you're like shaking a pop-up in a bottle, and then if you open the top, it just explodes, and that's what you do. You know what I'm saying? With incomplete passes, sacks, irrational thinking. I be seeing you be running around because you be stuck in your head, bro. You got to release that. And I think the best thing you should do before you even go out there and play is meditate. Go out there and meditate, bro. Okay? And get back to feeling like yourself. Okay? You got to get back into feeling like you, bro. All right? Look at it this way. You made it already, Justin. You made it already. You remember Harrison High School? Yeah, that's how I ended up, my boy. I was watching all that. Words of motivation to you, sir. Release that bottled up frustration about the coaches. Ain't no matter. You got this, Joe. You got this, Joe. You know what I'm saying? I ain't saying like Joe, like it's just something I said. I ain't calling you Joe. You know what I'm saying? You feel better if I call you Just. But you got this, bro. And to the Baltimore Ravens, Lamar Jackson, what a phenomenal job. Keep up the good work.